Alright, it's bath time for the lizards. As you can see, my Colombian Gold, Gambit, my Savannah Monitor Venom. Just a little Chacoa I'm taking, Storm. Everybody's getting a little water time today. Venom has a little shed skin that he's trying to get rid of. So is Gambit, just a little bit left on the arms. He's mostly done with his shed. Little Venom has that little pinkish peach color now. Here he is. Big guy, Venom. That's Gambit. And over here, the little one. That's Storm, Chacoa, and Hatchling. So she was born on the 4th of July, so she's almost 2 months now. Losing her green, about to have a full white head, which is a love. Yesterday he was hissing and tail whipping, now he's being all friendly. Hey. Nice Venom. That purple tongue, I love that tongue. Back in. The newest of the collection is the Colombian Gold. Nice and calm, in and out of the water. Everybody's swimming together in harmony. Everybody's cool. No fighting amongst the lizards. I'm gonna get these guys out of the water, and I'll probably do another video just on my Savannah later. Since I have one on Storm here. Gambit here. And I also have a Tamora monitor that I gotta do a video for, and some Cottesbird guy, tortoise. Oh, and I also have an Erangia coastal mix carpet python, nightcrawler. And the Tamora python, the Tamora monitor's name is Rule. So. Savannah Dune, the only one that doesn't have an X-Men name because he was the first one I got. Chacoa and Tegu's ran on top of the Golden Tegu's back to get out of the water. Alright guys, that's it for this one, and I'll post another one soon. Subscribe if you like what you see, and I'll make sure I put out more. Alright guys.